In the 18th century, a local warlord tried to force a woman named Yin Win Chun to marry him. But Win Chun struck a deal. If she could beat the warlord in a fight, she could have her freedom. Wing Chun trained in a rapid-fire style suited to quick, diminutive fighters. Her hard work paid off. She won the fight, and the art of Wing Chun was born.